So to customize the Instructor John Doe on your post, what you have to do is go into the upper right-hand corner when you're customizing your product and choose Post. When you do that, you'll see you have the Post sidebar. So click on Post sidebar. The Instructor is a default that's in here. So if I click, I've taken it off of mine, but I can add it back in. So here is John Doe. We'll click save just so you can see, and it'll show up down here. Okay, so Instructor John Doe. This will then show on each of the post pages if you want it there. If you don't want it there, you click back, click on the instructor part. And let me just hide this menu. Click delete this block. So I don't have it on the individual post pages, but there's two sidebars. So the one that you customized already is the one that's on the product page, and that is the product sidebar. So that instructor block is what you did customize, which is right over here. So again, to customize the post, to either customize it or to remove it if you don't want it there, just click on post sidebar, add it in if you want, or customize it as you need. But that's all you have to do. Have fun.